Hi, it's the OC Food Diva, and we're at the Orange County Fair for 2016. It's Get Your Fair Face On is the theme this year. And we're going to be trying some new items at the fair. And right now we're starting at Pink's Hot Dogs for the Daenerys hot dog, the mother of all doggies. So it's right here. The Daenerys dog, the mother of all doggies. It's a good Polish dog. It's spicy. But all the toppings work together. You got the sour cream to kind of tame the heat a little bit, but then you've got sriracha that brings it back. And then the little sprouts add a little green, and then you've got the sauerkraut and the onions with that kind of like zingy sour flavor to the mix. So it's good. I like it. Our second stop, and we went to Tasty Burger to try their Reuben burger. Let me pull it open so you can see it a little bit better. It's like a Reuben sandwich and a burger at the same time. And we also stopped next door is Tasty Chips, which is one of our favorites. And we're trying the Parmesan garlic this time. Usually we got the plain one, but this one has a lot of flavor. Garlic and Parmesan goodness. Okay, now we're gonna try the Reuben burger. It's very messy. So it tastes like you have a Reuben sandwich and a burger at the same time. Got the sauerkraut, the crispy lettuce. The burger's a little thin, but there also is a huge layer of pastrami in there, and then the deep fried pickle. Not a big pickle fan, but it works. Put your hand over there to see how big this thing is. I think it's like about four feet. There's Rich's hand, just to show you size. It's huge. And it won first place for the squash category, largest squash. Got a donut from the Texas Donut trailer or stop or whatever. This is called the S'moreo donut. So it's a s'mores and an Oreo combined. So it's got looks like chocolate sauce, marshmallow cream, looks like graham crackers, and then Oreo crumbles on top of their giant yeast donuts. About this is a fork, so see how wide it is. I have tried their donuts before. We tried the maple bacon 1 year, and it was really good. So let's see how this one is. chocolate s'mores flavor. You got the Oreo cookies in there. And then the yeast donut's nice and fluffy. So it's perfect. Good dessert. Okay, OC Food Diva's Orange County Fair tip of the day is a hot dog on a stick. Their lemonade comes in a sipper cup for $7. So you pay that one time, and the refills are only $3, which is it's the price of like a regular size soda. So it's an awesome deal. This is like a great deal. We've had this one for a few years, but we have another hot dog on a stick sipper that we've had for years, and we bring it back to the fair every year and get our cheap refills on awesome lemonade. One of our favorite things to do, we usually eat these at the fair. Sometimes Rich will grab them and take them home, and we will have them for dinner. So they're huge turkey legs, and Juicy makes the best.